Fair TV outside Goodison Park. Mate, come on. I love your interviews. Come on. What's your thoughts?
My thoughts are, mate, I've been supporting West Ham all my fucking life. You know that. I've never known a time like this for West Ham. This is the fucking boom time again. This is fucking brilliant, mate. Fucking brilliant.
What a massive win there. 2-0 down. They had a penalty and they missed it. And that was the turning point, wasn't it?